teach the dance Night Crawling. It is written by Nic Parsons here from Melbourne. It's a beginner level line dance. It is kind of for Halloween, but you really could use it any time. There are two separate music on the sheet. I'm using the Miley Cyrus one that does have the tags at the front. So these are the steps. This is how it goes. 32 count for all, starting with a rocking chair. 7, 8, rock, recover, back, recover. Our weight is left as we're walking 4 steps forward. Right, left, right, left. Another rocking chair, rock, recover, back, recover. Quarter turn, jazz box, cross. Cross, quarter back, side, cross. Weight is left, we have a right vine and touch. Side, behind, side, touch. 2 side touches, left, touch, right, touch. Let's finish it off with a weave. Side, behind, side, in front. Side, recover, cross with a scuff. Side, recover, cross, scuff. Let's have a look at that with counts. From the top, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Turn 6, 7, cross 8. 1, 2, 3, touch 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Ready to rocking chair and your 4 walks. So that was wall 2, wall 3, wall 4. We have a tag dance twice. Both of them are at the end of the 9 o'clock wall, which is 4 and 8. So I'll do this wall for you and I'll show you the tag, which is at the front. From the top with counts. 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, turn 6, 7, cross 8. 1, 2, 3, touch 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, cross 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now the tag is forward recover, right shuffle back, back recover, step forward and brush or scuff. So those counts for the tag are 1, 2, 3 and 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, ready to rocking chair. 3 walks, 4 walks. Now to finish the dance off, it is kind of for Halloween, so there's arm movements if you want to, just, you know, like be a bit creepy at the end. So it will be facing the 9 o'clock. We will have done our rocking chair, quarter jazz box, and the music stops. So Nikki, have a look at the sheet, what she wants you to do. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, turn 6, 7, cross 8.